21-year-old factory worker Jamie has it all to prove in his performance.
Music's not something I just want to do. It's something that I have to do. If I was to go back to that factory, I'd be just chasing that dream again.
Woo! Come on, everybody!
He made a dream start in his audition.
Gonna be the one that saves me.
Jamie, last year we had such amazing singers. We've now got you.
But boot camp put Jamie at odds with the judges.
If this was your first audition, we would have never put you to boot camp. I guarantee you. You guys would have been.
Personally, I wouldn't have sung that song in the first audition, so.
You gotta be able to sing.
This is the competition, Jamie.
Yeah, what's going on with Jamie's attitude?
I liked him until he started doing that.
Next day, Nat wants to clear the air.
So you've definitely got to say your piece. There's a right time and a right place. I want to know that I can mentor you. And right now, I feel like the other guys aren't on your side anymore. After the collaboration session, I just thought, oh, you know, you can't back chat. And I want to give him a fresh start, though. I want us to go, OK, let's pretend that didn't happen. Let's start fresh.
Tell me why.
With the performance approaching, Nat's still unsure about his chances.
Jamie is fascinating. I find him very complex, to be honest. One minute I think he's fantastic and the next thing I don't know if it'll work.
Nat did say that I needed to open up a little bit. I feel that she is right, like I am kind of a bit to myself. It's just like anything, you meet someone for the first time and they're a bit shy and then it opens up.
I don't know who Jamie is yet and that could be a problem.
Coming from the groups not doing too well, I really want to prove that, you know, I'm here to win, you know, I'm here to stay, so.
Jamie?
Yeah.
My next guy actually works in a factory in Melbourne. He's going to sing 20 Good Reasons by Thirsty Merc. It's Jamie DeBruchaville!
They said love hurts. I wrote that book. Time that wall, I had one look. All there was you and your sweet face. So tell me why should I let you go? Give me 20 good reasons. Give me 20 good reasons. Give me 20 good reasons to let you go.
Thank you so much. I don't think he's good enough.
You don't think he's good enough?
I don't think he's good enough. I just honestly don't. I'm looking at your category and how good it is. I'm not saying he's not good, but he's not good enough for your category and what you have.
It seems Jamie still hasn't convinced everybody he's top six material. But will Nat's decision be affected by Ronan's concerns?